Hello everyone, I am Dr. Amit. I am an oral and maxillofacial surgeon in Partha Dental, Bashoshanagar, Bangalore. Our clinic Partha Dental, Bashoshanagar is located very near to the Bashoshanagar post office and it is also located near to the Panacea Hospital. So you can easily locate our clinic with the help of these two landmarks. Today in this video, I would like to talk about the importance of having healthy teeth in the mouth. Why it is important to have healthy teeth in the mouth? There are many reasons, but the most important are three reasons. First is the teeth helps in proper chewing of our food. If we have good healthy teeth in the mouth, we are able to chew every kind of food which we eat, and we are able to chew it properly. And when we chew the food properly, the food is digested better, and the energy which we receive from the food is also more. And if we don't have good healthy teeth in the mouth, we are not able to eat all kind of food which is available, or kind of foods, fruits. So we are deprived of some nutrients which we are not able to get because of not able to chew the food properly. So the most important function of the teeth, healthy teeth, are they help increase our chewing efficiency, and hence they are important. The second importance of good healthy teeth in the mouth is that the teeth gives appearance to our face. The aesthetics of our face, the looks, they are improved with the help of healthy teeth. If we don't have healthy teeth in the mouth, if there are missing teeth in the mouth, or if the teeth are not healthy, they are loose, what happens? The overall looks of the our appearance, it is affected, and this lowers our self-esteem, our self-confidence also. And the other reason why healthy teeth are important is our speech. Teeth helps in proper pronunciation of the words. If there are some missing teeth in the mouth, we are not able to pronounce our vocabulary or the words. We are not able to speak everything very clear. So these are some of the reasons why that healthy teeth are important, and what is the functions of good healthy teeth. Now I would also like to talk about if there is missing teeth in your mouth, if the teeth are not healthy, if the gums are not healthy, if the teeth have some deposits. So what should be done? First of all, you should always regularly consult the dentist in every 6 months of time, and get your dental checkup done. If there are missing teeth in your mouth, you should replace your missing teeth to increase your chewing efficiency, and other reasons which I told you, that is for aesthetics and speech. Now what are the ways to replace the missing teeth? There can be many ways by which we replace the missing teeth. Most common are the bridges and crowns and the dental implants. So by these two methods you can replace your missing teeth. And if your gums are not healthy, you have your teeth have become, there is lot of calculus deposits or some deposits on your teeth, and your overall health of the gums are not good, you should definitely go for cleaning and deep cleaning, which is also called flap surgery. You should go for that, and you should try to regain the health of your gums and the tissues. So these are some of the treatments which are available, and there are a lot more treatments which are available for any kind of consultations regarding how to have a good healthy teeth in the mouth, and if you are not having healthy teeth in the mouth, how you can correct the problem.